Victoria from Spot Home Madrid, and today we are going to visit two bedroom apartment. It's located in Calle Balmes, this is Trafalgar District. It's a little bit north of Madrid and surrounded by a great transport network, including three underground stations, Quevedo, Canal, and Iglesias, and too many bus routes just in the main street. The nearest underground station is Iglesias. It's a very great area, there's plenty of local shops, and also you can find some areas to go shopping and also to areas to go out during the night. Also Bilbao is a very great area, very great distance, is very very close to from here, and the IE Business School is also a short walk away. So let's see the apartment. Okay, where we are, and just right here is the main door, and we get in directly to this dining area with four chairs with a table and the heating unit there. And we saw now this corridor, and in my left hand the living room. The living room is with this couch, with this sofa, table, heating unit, and this balcony. I want to show you the views because it's a closed street, so it's very very quiet. Just here, there is no, the cars cannot continue, cannot circulate for this street, so it's very good news. Okay, let's continue with the visit. Just in this corridor, we find the bedroom number 2 and the bedroom number 1. I want to show you now the bedroom number 1, and with a double bed, AC unit, the wardrobe. Also, it has a balcony, and the views are to the same street. And beside table, heating unit. Under the door, and the doors are like very nice decoration. And I want to show you now the bedroom number 2 with a wardrobe as well, double bed, beside table, two windows, but this time we have the views to an interior patio. Also very very quiet because this area is quite busy during the day, so it's very nice just come back home and have some quiet atmosphere. Okay, this one is the wardrobe with plenty of storage space to keep all your things, and the double bed, and also it has communication with the bathroom. There is only one bathroom, but it has two doors. Okay, here is the shower, wash basin with a space to keep all your cleaning stuff, and this mirror. Also, it has two windows, also goes to the interior patio, bidet, and the toilet. Okay, I want to continue for the same way. So you can see all the house, and next I want to show you the other door goes to the bathroom. Okay, this one is the other corridor. In there we have the main door, and here, just right here, we go around the corner and we find this other corridor with this very big wardrobe, plenty of storage space, and just this door is the other door, communicate also with the bathroom. And just at the end of the corridor we find this lovely kitchen. It's a full equipment kitchen with a washing machine, storage space, then kitchen cabinet, sorry, just up here. Okay, the sink is a full equipment kitchen, but all with the important important machines like washing machine, dishwasher, oven, and the thermic stove with fryers, because there is not there are not plates and glasses, and also the catering also is not a full equipment kitchen, only with the important things like the oven, washing machine, dishwasher, and of course the fridge. The fridge is new because it smells like very new. Okay, I saw it this way. Microwave also is in here with more kitchen cabinet in both sides, maybe to keep the cleaning stuff. Okay, so I want to just to follow this way this time, so you can see the connection through the bathroom. And now we finished the visit. I hope you enjoyed this lovely two-bedroom apartment. It's located in Trafalgar District. This is it's a little north of Madrid, and the underground station Iglesias is like 2 minutes by walk. It's a very great area, very good communicated, and if you can think you can live here, press the link and book with us at home. Thank you, bye.